But also, usually there's a crazy ass band playing, so they really get into it. The horses need music.
There's a monster horse over there. Breed a horse now.
It's a whole new category where they don't have a guy mounted on the horse at all.
I understand how they're getting the horses to do that, because he's not really manipulating the horse in any way. The horse is just doing it.
I see them practicing in the side streets all the time, guys.
Yeah.
What are you doing? Big dance off.
He is no joke.
That's really
no joke.
My lifetime. Last dance up I had, I think.
It's like, oh yeah, watch
this. Exactly. Sometimes they do.
You think your horse can try? You just watch this.
Waiting and waiting and waiting. Exactly. Somebody will go in.
It's interesting because he's not leading the horse in any way. The horse is just doing it.
Yeah.
Like they just.
Yeah, but he's not using it. The horse is.
Yeah.
He's holding the reins and the horse is just doing that on its own.
But there's sometimes the horses can't help themselves and they can't even like hold still. They're like, but that's when there's like a 12-piece mariachi band playing and they just like all this. Like,
they get into the rhythm.
Something like crazy, they just can't stop themselves.
Look at the hair on that horse.
I know, I just said that. Look at that. That's amazing.
For the mane.
See, that's unusual too.
Like a Clydesdale, but sharp.